How's it going, you guys? It's me, Silent Mafia. And right now, I'm actually going to do a test on Twitch to see if everything's fine with my broadcasting, if there's any lagging or any of that, pausing and skipping, because there was some yesterday. So before I even start the game, I'm just going to do this, see what's going on. So be right back. Okay, so it doesn't seem to be any skipping or lagging at all working. It was just with the Xbox servers yesterday, everything was all messed up. Basically, I'm gonna go ahead and start this. I am a little bit farther than I was last time when I left you guys for my last broadcast because I was trying to work it yesterday, so I got a little bit farther. But then after that, I stopped it. So it's not that far, but it's kind of far. So, continue this. Sorry about that, my little brother came in. Okay. This is where I am. The hell, it's very blurry. I have my camera up right now. I know you can hide it in bed. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm not really reading this for you guys right now. It's just... Okay. Let's see if I can get out of here. Gonna hide under here because they just open. They just. Holy shit.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
Fuck you guys, you're not killing me.
Back, no more sleep.
Fuck that shit, I ain't going in there. I'm scared to go down here. I just know they're just gonna, somehow one of them are gonna attack me. Guess I'm gonna have to take my chances. Let's do it. I'm not opening that door. They just said they want to rip me to pieces.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Okay, never mind. Don't open that door again. Oh shit, that door just opened randomly. What? I didn't even know if someone was in here. Maybe I should start checking doors before I open them again. Fucking Jason.
Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone.
Oh, crap!
What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
Okay, sicko.
It's sick. You're sick.
No. I'm not playing Destiny. Yo, Legend, what's up, man?
I should wait until I finish, but I saved some for you.
Nah, I'm playing out, man. New objective, follow blood trails to get to the exits. Okay. Can I go through? There gotta be some batteries over here. Yeah, there's a battery. Good. Stop whispering! Fucking scared right now. Alright, let's do this again. Come on. Closing the door behind you will slow your pursuers. Didn't know there was a guy in there. That's actually very useful with the thermal thing. Open the door. Hopefully there's nothing. Hop over. Holy shit. You just beat this asshole to death. I like to stay quiet. Shh. No, no, stay away from me, stay away. Fuck you, bitch. Hide. Oh God. Okay. I think he's gone. See what we can find here. Before I activate that. Alright, let's go ahead and activate it. He's outside. Please don't open this locker. Don't open this locker. Don't open this locker. I'm not in here. It's a plant. Just a plant. No, I'm a plant. The hell is that? I'm standing in his locker. Something out there. I think you're gone. Follow the blood. Okay. Where the fuck are those lockers? Can't even freaking see a locker. I'm just playing it safe right now. Leave. Nah, I didn't look at it. I mean, I was because I didn't look at the video. Oh, shit. Okay. Can't open that door.
I'd say you were more than fair.
Paragon is patience.
Joe-like in the suppression of our desire.
What? I was dreaming about killing me. I'm scared to hop through the window. The first window I see, I gotta hop through. Okay, let's find some shit. Save my batteries. said follow the blood. What the fuck? Scared. Exit the showers. I think I remember this part. Fuck. Okay, come on. Yeah? You said what? Where'd she want me? Okay, hold on, you guys. I'll be right back. Don't worry, don't leave. I'm actually very sorry about that. Jaguar goes, say you ain't no fucking plant. I'm actually back now. Wait, where was I going again? Okay, so I came out of here. Now where the hell do I go? Yeah, no, I know I just got out of the shower, but isn't this where my fingers got cut off? Holy shit. Climb! 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 I'll answer your question in about a second, alright, man? Wait. Run! Shit! What the f- You suck! What the hell happened? Okay, so FaZe, I live stream pretty much any game I have. So any new games, basically Call of Duty, Watch Dogs, any of those games. What the hell is with all these dead bodies? Holy shit. Find an alternate path in the showers. I don't want to be in the showers anymore. Oh shit. Oh fuck. No. Run. Fuck. Get away from me, you fat ass piece of crap. No! What do you mean, door's locked? Is that DJ, close my door. Okay. You stay where you are, sir. You stay away from me. I'm gonna pause this for a sec. Yeah, so basically that's what I live stream, Face. Any more questions for anyone else? Shut up, Jaguar! Holy shit. You stay away from me, sir. Why are you following me? Shut up. Okay, there has to be a way out of here. I see the stairs. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. I'm not going back that way. Not that way. If this guy in this chair attacks me, I'm gonna be so mad. I knew it! I knew he was gonna attack me! I had a feeling. Is it sad that I'm starting to guess this game now? And I'm about to get grabbed right here. I have a feeling that this guy's gonna grab me. Or not. You talking to me? Wait, me or are you talking to somebody else? Alright, let's keep doing this. Well, I know I can't go past there.
Go your fucking self.
You stay away from me.
You just made us look big,
huh? I'm about to get grabbed. Knew it. Only reason I knew that part is because I actually did look at the process. Broadcast for this one. The hell? I don't know about this part. Jacob's a forcer. He did do it. He forced him. Okay. The fuck? There's blood everywhere. Alright, let's refill my batteries before I go onto here again. Where the hell am I going? Find a way out of the sewers. Yeah, there's no way this way. There's no way this way. Go. Hold up. What the hell? What'd you say, FaZe? Is this your first time playing? Yes, actually. Well, no, I've played a couple of other times. This is my second time playing. So, yeah, this would be like the second time me playing this. But technically, yes, it is my first time. So, I don't know everything that's gonna come. I've only known some things because I saw other broadcasters. So, yeah. Yeah, so I think since this is kind of my first time playing, and my friends are still telling me that I'm not even close to the really scary part, this should be a good broadcast. What the fuck was... I'm in the sewers now. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Fat ass. No. Wait, what am I supposed to do? No! Get away from me! God damn you, fat ass. I'm gonna have to run past fat ass. Can't go down there. Fuck. No! Fuck. No! You son of a bitch. Get away! No! Screw you! I don't even know what I'm twisting. Oh, maybe I should have read that. Death won't leave me alone. Oh, so that's where I was climbing to. All right, let's go. Oh, fuck. No! Leave me alone, dude! God dang it! Why are you such a dick? Oh my god, I'm so screwed. Get out of here, get out of here. Go, 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 go. Why is this guy such a dick? Why won't he leave me alone? Oh shit. You seem tight and white. Wait, what? wait, hold up. Hold up, wait. Joe Face, you seem tight and white. I'm sorry, can you explain that for me? Please explain that to me. Yeah, the scary parts are coming up. It gets intense, and are you playing the DLC for the game? Yeah, I'll probably buy it. If once I finish this part, I'll probably buy the DLC. Also, if you guys do like this broadcast, please follow. I appreciate that. Okay, so I think I know where I'm going, actually. What? That's funny, Joe Face. I think I know where to go now. Okay, here's Fat Ass. Again. Really? You can go down there. Okay. Oh, it's got to close doors behind you. All right, there we go. Just in case he comes in here, let's go ahead and hide in this locker for a sec. Puts the lotion in the skin. Oh my god. Okay, Joe Fist. Yeah. I'm not in here. I'm a plant. I wonder, does he ever open up the like the right locker? Because they see it shows that they're going to go open the lockers, but do they ever open up the right locker? That's what I wonder. All right, let's go ahead and go outside. I feel like there's something at the bottom that I'm supposed to. This is a long ass ladder. What the hell? Okay, who the hell are you? Should I don't know if I should go up there anymore. Should I take my chances with the big guy? The fuck? Oh, that's nice. Thank you. I appreciate that. Got myself a French fan. Climb this shit. Yeah, he does. Jag. Fine. Jag, don't be a dick. Who the hell is coming at me with a light? Shut up. We're not the same. Dude, if you don't shut up.
What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform?
No, got that. Female ward, male ward. I don't know if this is this like a period joke? I feel like it's a period joke. Female ward, blood, male ward. Oh, there's still blood this way. Never mind, it's not a period joke. But why is this red and why is this one just... I feel like it's still a period joke. Anybody else think it's a period joke? You go learn today. I feel like it's a freaking period joke. I'd rather take my chances with the female ward. Maybe I can get something. I just noticed there's no females in this game. Oh! Who the fuck drops dead bodies down there? You son of a bitch. I need some more batteries. fuck was that? No ward. Guess that door is not the option. Bryn Clinton or the old woman from the Golden Girls. Alright, let's do this. Oh, can't go that way. I'm honestly not trying to use my light a lot. Do need a battery though. Fuck, does it have to be dark everywhere? Come on, man. Fuck was that? Can't be quiet while you're walking across these things, dude. I'm scared someone's gonna grab me out of this water. Alright, let's do this before my battery goes out. Can't run out of batteries. Yes, battery! Shit, my battery's running out. Charge. Fuck was that? Which way am I supposed to go? I'm gonna take it this way. Okay, why is my thermal not working in here? I don't know if I should go this way. Then I can't get back up? Can't see shit. The hell am I going? This is like the worst thermal ever. I hear change. Staying near the wall. Yeah. Oh, God. You gotta be kidding me, battery. Don't do this to me. Climb, 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 climb. Fuck. take a breather for a sec. You should do a speed run. Battery. Yes, my battery keeps going out. Behind toy. You? Wait, what? No! Nice. Scared the shit out of me. Okay, I'm back now. Male ward again. Ah, get you! Little son of a bitch. Ah!
Get back!
Fuck you! No!
Get back!
Wait, I'm back at the period? What? Why are they running around in the sewers? Like, what kind of freaking asylum is this? What the hell? What's with these random saves? Reach the ground floor on the male ward. I don't know if I want to. I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I'm just freaking going off what they just gave me. Any batteries? His arms are cut off, right? So he shouldn't be able to jump at me. But I feel like he still can. Fucking psycho. Wait, why are the lights going out? Stop it! So you can't get back up. Q. I always go to dark way first, my fine biters. More stairs. I feel like I'm not supposed to be pushing this door. Let's go this way for a sec. I wonder what was upstairs. Oh, okay. Thanks for that tip. I actually saw that, but it didn't. What the hell is in here? Yes. It was just to come in here. I know you can get up there. Don't act like you can't. I was about to say. Shut up! Hurry up! Close the door! Okay. Huh. Wrong way. Oh, close the door! What the hell? Oh my God! Why do they all have weapons? Ow. Oh, fuck, never mind. Shit, that scared the shit out of me. I did not know what to do. Don't go that way. I am screwed. They are all hitting me with machetes right now. Ah! Fucking dumbass. They all. I don't know why I'm not a fighter, Asylum. Freaking FaZe, I'm sorry. I don't know why my guy's not a fighter. It's actually very funny. Fuck. But, I think I'm gonna end it right here because it's obviously I don't know what to do. So, thanks for watching. Please follow if you like what you saw and everything, and you like me to do more because I will sooner or later. So yeah, Xbox, stop rocking.